going on, guys? Devious Marine 38 here, bringing you guys Black Ops gameplay. Like, I tried to upload a video announcing that I was gonna do this, and it's been, I'm sorry, I'm really busy right now. You guys will see a video in the future, where I talk about how, like, cause it's just exam week. You guys know, how that goes. But guys, this, if you guys have probably already seen this, but this is awesome. Black Ops 2. Single player. I don't know what specific mission this is, but the gameplay just came out for it. This is actually yesterday. You guys are probably seeing this, what, Wednesday? It actually came out Monday. I don't know what that was. But anyway, yeah, so I actually am organized this time. I actually made a list of things to talk about besides just, rambling and just random, like, about random stuff and, like, trying to remember it from my head. So I wanted to make this a really good video for you guys. So some of the stuff I talk about, it's not actually gonna, I'm not watching the gameplay right now while I'm recording the commentary. So it's probably, it's not gonna be like lined up, like, I'm just gonna be talking about stuff. I just want you guys to watch this. Hopefully this doesn't get copyrighted. I hope not. I don't know if I won't leave it up if it does, but I turn the sound all the way down pretty much. I have it up a little bit, but I don't know. I think it's only the trailers that they copyright. But anyway, guys, so if you guys are probably seeing this at the start, like, one of the topic things I want to talk about is the freaking graphics on this game. This game looks awesome. The graphics and the quality of just how, like, everything looks and, like, how the people, like, the when you're, I think, what's his name, David Mason? That's the, Derek, I think, is it Derek Mason? I don't know. I know it's his son or something that you play as in this one, but I like how they, like, talk now, like, the main character talks and stuff, but just, like, how the dialogue and how they're sitting in that car, I think it's probably already past that part already, but how they're sitting in the car and stuff and just how the people talk, and I don't know, it looks so much real now or something. I don't know what it is. Like, it looks like they have improved the people, how they're talking, some more cinematic. And another video today came out, like, behind the scenes, how they made it so cinematic, where they, like, have all the sensors on the person's face and, like, all the jaw movements and stuff, to make it really accurate. And I really like that. That makes the game a lot better and better quality. But anyway, if you guys will see it here soon, or have probably already seen it in this gameplay, but the Type 95 is, like, it's way different. It looks way different from the one in Modern Warfare 3 right now. Like, all the guns look, it's so advanced. Like, oh my god, I don't know, they look awesome. But so it looks like that's gonna, I don't know, usually in the gameplays that they show, like the first gameplays, those are usually, like, the guns that are, like, the main weapons in the game. I think, don't quote me on this, but I'm pretty sure for MW3, when they were showing it, they showed the ACR a lot, because that's, like, pretty much the main gun in MW3, so maybe the Type 95 is gonna be, like, quote-unquote, the main gun, I guess, that a lot of people are gonna use on multiplayer and stuff. That's just my opinion, but anyway, you guys are probably at the part, I don't know, where they did choose either to snipe or to climb down. I'm not really sure, but I think that's awesome now that they have added that to single player to make it more dramatic and stuff, and just how, like, if you want to, either you want to go down and cover your squad by on the ground, or I think you have to cover the president, cover him on the ground, or you can sit up and snipe. And actually, the person whoever's playing this actually chose to snipe. So I thought that was, I think that's really cool how they added that in there. And I don't know what it's called. Like, it's like the separate missions, I guess. I don't know. It's like spec ops mode or something. I don't know. Special ops. I don't know. I'm not really sure. But like that, that gameplay came out today. I don't know if I'm going to do a video on that. But that's awesome where you can switch from, like, overhead mode. You can be on the ground and switch to drones and stuff. It's really cool how they do that, or, like, how it looks and stuff on there. It's awesome. But yeah, guys, this X-ray sniper is freaking sweet. As I said, I heard that it's going to be a killstreak attachment, or I don't know if it's going to be, like, if you have a sniper or any gun, if it's just going to be automatically become an attachment for, like, till you die or something. I don't really know, because they're just going to have to balance that a lot. You guys just will be seeing that here, or have seen it. Sorry, but I can't, like, really do commentaries near my computer a lot, because, as I said, everybody's in the kitchen, so it's so loud, and I can't really watch the game. Sometimes I do it, so I'll watch the gameplays and, talk, but, yeah, so I don't know if it's happened, probably has, where they're sniping already. But yeah, that sniper looks awesome, and it's like it does a lot of damage too. I don't know if it's just in the single player, because if that's a multiplayer, that thing's gonna be boss. But that X-ray scope is awesome, so I don't know if it's gonna be as a kill streak if you when you unlock it, it just gives you that sniper with the scope, or it gives you the scope or whatever. I'm not really sure yet, but as I said, guys, this summer I'm gonna be bringing you guys Black Ops news hopefully every day, or at least every other day. So anyway, I want to talk about the drones and the vehicles that are in here. As I was talking about earlier, that I said how you can, and shoot, I don't know what the mode's called, whatever it is, how you can switch to like person on the ground, you can switch to Overwatch mode and like control your squad and put them in different places, and like I don't know, you can like switch to the drones in that big armored tank thing with four legs or whatever. You can switch to that too, but it looks awesome. This, oh my god, it looks so freaking sick. I can get in all those things. I don't know if that's going to be available online or not, but there maybe for kill streaks or something. I don't know about that tank thing. Maybe for the little recon drone things or whatever you call them. And shoot, I can't even remember the name. But anyway, guys, at the end of this, you guys will see a building falling. As you guys have probably seen already, this building like collapses and then the video ends, or the gameplay, I mean, ends it or whatever. So. But the guy, oh my god, the building, like, when you guys will see in the gameplay, when the person's walking, you guys will see, like, a building in the background collapse. And, oh my god, like, all this stuff looks so freaking realistic in this game. They've really amped it up with all the quality and all that, making it, like, really realistic, which I love. That's why I love Battlefield so much. I love realistic games instead of, like, I mean, some games are alright, but I really like the realistic games. But as you guys can tell, I'm so pumped for this game, and I cannot wait for this to come out. I'm going to be doing so much. Hopefully, I don't know if, I don't know who wants to, like, do this with me, one of my friends. But I was hoping to do, like, either, like, one of my devious mates or Duwoots or something where we can, when Black Ops 3 comes out, we can do, like, one of us works on single player, like, doing missions, posting the missions, and, like, someone works on multiplayer. And showing you guys different stuff. But anyway, guys, this video is coming to an end. If you guys like this, please like, comment, rate, favorite, and subscribe. I'm out of time here, but guys, please be sure to check out my other videos and like this video, and please subscribe. Peace.